Good afternoon. Today, rupee is seen trading on a stronger bias. It opened stronger today, taking into account the international dollar index, which has retraced back below 94. There has been a good amount of pullback in the dollar index, which we have seen 94.50 last week. So that has given some support to the rupee. Rupee is hovering around 70, 5.05 levels. Yesterday in the India's market, we have seen a fall in the dollar rupee pair close to 74.92. But higher crude prices has been a big headwind for the rupee. It will try to restrict rupee's appreciation past 74.90. Having said that, this week is very, very light on the data front. So market will be a range bound market. We are expecting, unless there is some big spike on either side of the crude prices, if we see a pullback or a stronger crude prices, that could push currencies to trade out of the range. Having said that, a very range-bound week is expected, and rupee can move close to 74.90 because dollar index, the way euro pound are reacting, there is a possibility dollar index could pull back. Equities and the risk appetite is quite good. So we are seeing good amount of money coming in the equities that could lend the support. Importers, exporters have hedged. We have been advising exporters last week also to take opportunities above 75.20 and hedge their receivables. Importers, a pullback close to 74.95 could be considered as an opportunity to take covers for the short end. Thank you.